Hello everyone, this is Balloj Vasishta from Aerobee section. Today I am going to tell about equivalent resistance of electrical networks. So coming to the resistance, we all know that resistance resists the power supply. Let us know about circuits. A circuit is made up of a power supply, connected wires, connecting wires and various elements in a variance element that allows the current to leave a power source, travel through the element and return back to the power sources. Then the common electric symbols that we know are battery and power sources. We can get it as like this, plus or minus. And for bulb, we can know it is like this. And the equivalent resistance is where the total resistance connected either in parallel or in series, where the electrical resistance shows that how much energy will be required when we move the charge current through the circuit. If it needs a lot of energy, then the resistance necessary should also be high. And switch, push button, resistor, voltmeter, ammeter symbols, and a circuit. Coming to the equivalent resistance, we have the two types of connection: series connection and series circuit and parallel circuit. In series circuit, we can see these all are connected in series, and for parallel circuit, it will be connected in like this. Both resistance are connected in parallel. So for equivalent resistance, the equivalent resistance of series and parallel can be determined as the equivalent resistance of total resistance of a circuit. Symbol will be in Req, that is R equivalent. Units are ohms. It is defined as ohm symbol. Now series connection. For series connection, if we take R1 plus R2 plus and so on Rn till Rn sources, for that R equivalent will be R1 plus R2 plus and so on Rn. For parallel, 1 by R equivalent is equal to 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3. Here we can say that, for example, if we take R1 as 2, R2 as 3, R3 as 5, for equivalent resistance in series, we add up all the resistance like a 2 plus 3 plus 5. That equal to 10. For parallel resistance, if we take 1 by Req is equal to 1 by R1 is equal to 2, R2 equal to 3, R3 equal to 5. That will be equal to 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3 plus 1 by 5. So coming to the equivalent resistance required for the circuit below, for if we check out the example, example of a series will be 10, 5, 3. That is equal to 18. If we are going to, we are adding up all the resistance. The key points to remember in this are symbols in circuit parts: voltmeter, ammeter, power supply, and two types of circuit, series and parallel. The formula for R equivalent resistance will be R equivalent is equal to R1 plus R2 plus R3, and for parallel, 1 by R equivalent is equal to 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3. Next, the equivalent resistance of a network is a single resistance which can replace the entire network in such a way that for a certain applied voltages as V, we get same current as I. The formula of equivalent resistance will be for R equivalent and for R parallel connection. And that there will be a relative error. Whenever you conduct an experiment, the result obtained and as only as good as a tool used to do procedure, precision, accuracy, and reliability are key factors that influence the outcome of any data. The relative error associated to the results given a good idea of how good the data obtained is. It can be calculated as ERR is equal to absolute error by measured value into 100. So as we see, there are some relative errors. There are some relative errors. According to that, the precision, accuracy, and reliability will be taken. There are four current following in or out of the single node of a, so that the voltage drop in the same across each parallel branch, the sum of current is each individual branch is equal to the current outside the branches. The equivalent or overall resistance of the collection of resistor will be given by equation as for parallel 1 by R equivalent is equal to 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus and so on 1 by R3. So this is all about the equivalent resistance and the relative. For example, if you take then relative error of an object 2.5 centimeters and absolute error will be 0.025, whereas ERR is equal to 0.25 by 2.5 into 100. That will be 10%. For 2.5 centimeters, there will be 10% of the relative error. And this is all about the equivalent resistor. And finally, the most resistant means the less current flowing through the circuit. If the electrical circuit is having many resistances connected, then we need to find their accumulated resistance value. Thus, the equivalent resistance is in a different way of indicating the total resistance. It will be calculated differently for series and parallel circuits. The equivalent resistance of any such network will be single resistor, which can replace the entire network with the same effect. This topic will explain the equivalent resistance formula with examples. So, thank you.